house in Green Bay, Wisconsin, serenading the Viper, Randy Orton, who interrupted Roman Reigns and the Bloodline moments ago.
Well, there's one Randy Orton, and there's three members of the Bloodline.
For 18 months, I have been thinking about this moment right here. I've been thinking about what I'm gonna do. I've been thinking about what I'm gonna say. But you know what, Roman? The only thing I really need to say to you is that I'm coming for you. You took 18 months from me, so I am going to take everything away from you. And I don't care which one of your family members I have to go through to get the job done. The fact of the matter is this, big dog. It starts tonight. It ends at the Royal Rumble because I am challenging you, Roman Reigns, for the WWE Championship.
By the sound of the fans, it sounds like you deserve it. Well, hold on. What'd you say, 18 months you've been thinking about this? Well, I haven't thought about you at all. You've been gone for 18 months. You haven't done anything to earn this opportunity. Therefore, you don't deserve this opportunity. Therefore, you can go to the back of the line where you belong. This is crazy. Everybody wants to get down with the tribal chief and they think they're just gonna show up and get the opportunity. That's not how it works, no. So, why don't you go ahead and do what you do? Tap into that big dumb head of yours and why don't you listen to those voices that are going off? It ain't 2007 anymore. I'm levels above you and everybody else. Those voices in your head, they're telling you right now, get out of the ring, Randy, run. Leave this man alone. Do not disrespect your tribal chief. Listen to him. Because if you have a match with me, it ain't gonna be an 18-month vacation. Understand me, it's just retirement. You ain't ever coming back.
You know what? Maybe you're right. You know, I'm looking into the eyes of the tribal chief, and I can see that you have changed. For the better. You have evolved for the better. You are no longer just a historical champion. You, sir, are a legend. Now, I've changed too. I have evolved. But the one thing Randy Orton will always and forever be. Is a legend killer. You know, you say you haven't been thinking about me, man. Maybe you should start thinking about me. Hold on, I'm getting something right now from the voices in my head. You know what they say? You know what they're telling me? The voices just told me that Roman, you might have just crapped your pants. And there's one more thing that they also said, and I'll leave you with this. Daddy's back.
How is that for a warning shot across the bow? I have never seen someone get under the skin of the Tribal Chief like the Viper just did.
Randy Orton showing Roman Reigns that just like that, I can deliver the RKO.
Saying he's been thinking about it for 18 months, waiting for this moment